Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Army Men Air Combat The Elite Missions. This time we'll be taking on Mission 7 and 8. First off here, we got Under Construction. Use the batteries to power the bulldozer to the green base. Be careful, 10 units will try and do the same. Yep, and we do have Hardcore this time. Wild Man and Firefight loves the swarm rockets because they are quote-unquote hardcore. Yeah, this game's not very clever. But I will take them because we have a new co-pilot and we do indeed have a new helicopter. The Chinook packs quite a punch and is tough to bring down. That is very true. It has a much stronger weapon than the King Cobra. Much more armor, much more winch. I don't know what that means. And the mobility goes down because it's a bigger helicopter. But, well, it really won't seem like much. So, it's a very good trade-off. And this is probably going to be a short episode because this mission doesn't take very long at all. 5 minutes, maybe. And the next mission is, I believe, just destroying another factory because we got another super weapon.
Green Patrol units are trying to deliver a newly discovered toy bulldozer back to Green HQ and need your assistance. Supply power to the bulldozer by providing it with batteries found in the area. Be careful, Captain. The dead have their eyes on the bulldozer, too.
And where is that? Well, there's a battery there.
Drop the batteries onto the bulldozer.
Trying to remember how to get my map pop up. There it is. Try and keep an eye on your map there. Because when you see a yellow blimp heading towards it, that means a tan helicopter is heading towards you with a battery. So just use the batteries they bring to you to power the bulldozer. And as you can see, the Chinook's weapon is so much more stronger. And those are the swarm rockets. So you start off with 20 of those instead of just a couple of them. While this mission is very short, there is a good chance of you dying just because of how much is going on. There we go. And as you can see, we're already at the base here, but we gotta go around one more corner. So it's like one or two more batteries, I believe, and we're done. But now they're coming. The helicopter will change places from where it comes from, so it'll be getting you quicker now. But this time it doesn't appear to be leaving its base at all. Yeah, we need one more battery. So I'm just gonna go ahead and go over here, destroy him, and take the battery. And see them later. And don't ask me how this makes sense. You're literally just throwing a battery at a toy and it's turning on. Eventually. There we go. Blade secures bulldozer. Grim plans next move. Yeah, that mission was very quick and very easy, and I know I didn't go hunting for plastic, that's because I really don't care for it. So this, like I said, it's gonna be a shorter part. Just so you know, I still have that coal, and I have bloody nose as I'm recording this, so everything's against me right now. Bulldozer buzz. Let's take out the tan factory in this area. A newly acquired bulldozer will clear the way. And because there's going to be a lot of fighting, I prefer Woodstock over Hardcore. I'll probably use them again in a different mission, but since we're going to be destroying a lot of stuff, I'm going to go with Woodstock. and the Chinook because there's no reason to go back to the King Cobra. Yeah, supposedly Surge is in that thing. I doubt that. Because it blows up and he doesn't die. And just like the other super weapon we already had, it generally just doesn't help us at all. It's too slow to help. Ooh, that hurt. Oh, big whiffer. Not gonna grab that. Ooh, and this is camouflage. I won't shoot at you now. I'm gonna go back around because I don't know what's over here. I know it ends up going the same way, but I'd like to get everything. Okay, I ran into it anyways. Okay. Go find something to pick up. Somehow I can pick that up. There, that was good enough. Give me that. To be honest, I thought that was a camouflage, but I'll take a CO2 as well. Oh, that's a Zeppelin. Zeppelins are very dangerous weapons. Well, airships, whatever you want to call them still. They're very dangerous for the specific reason that they do a lot of damage, and I believe in the first game they could drop off cherry bombs. Which we will see later how dangerous those are. Sure, I don't know where you are. Well, if you'd stop going on your own here, you might be better. What? So just fine, we'll see him in another cutscene. I didn't do anything, he ran straight in, you gung-ho. So you can't blame that one on me, I was going destroying the rest of that last base, he decided to run straight in here. Tan Factory reduced the level. Tan Baron gets bulldozed. We did not actually fight Tan Baron at all there. think we got all the plastic too somehow. And Sarge supposedly died because he's an idiot. But now, as you can see here, find and pick up either Sarge or Vicky and fly them to the radar dish. Use the walkie-talkie to locate them. I guess I'll go ahead and do this one too. I'm feel bad kind of giving you a 10-minute video. And I'm gonna keep going before it stops. And this mission ain't very long neither. I like how 2 seconds later we lost contact with them. Yep, somewhere in here is a walkie-talkie so we can communicate with them. What the crap? Oh yeah, T-Rexes. That's a new enemy. They are dangerous. Yeah, and as you can see, the Terran already have a different helicopter. And if you're curious, yes, I will be helping Sarge instead of Vicky. Sorry, Vicky. I'm gonna help the person who supposedly died last mission. Captain, I could use a little assist. I've got some heavy tan presents. We're on the way! Come on, guys. All right. Any minute now. Consider yourself lifted. Thanks for the ride, hot dog. Now let's get to that dish. Drop me off your ride, huh?
I'm okay. We are under heavy fire and must abandon the mission. Colonel Bremmel will hear about
this. Well, I'm sorry. I'm trying to help the soldier. Okay, everything's cleared out. Drop them off. This thing. We might want to destroy that. Okay, now we can let the last one out. Then you can hold up to 10 people in your helicopter. And radar dish destroyed. Airport key to success. And With that, I will actually give you 3 missions in this episode because they are all very short. So, next time we'll be taking on mission. I believe we got up to 10 today. I don't know, but I think we're halfway through the game at this point already. This game is not very long, but it is a nice, short, fun game to sit around with friends and play for an hour or so. So, till tomorrow. Oh. Man, I'm terrible at outros, haven't you noticed? But, see you tomorrow because I'm terrible at outros.